Joined by head coach Brendan Eygabroat after the Beacons 13-9 win over Salem State. Coach, Salem's always a very tough team. They battled back in the game. They cut it to 13-9. What can you say about your two young guys out of the pen who were able to hold on and really shut down the Vikings after it looked like they had a chance to get back into this one?
Yeah, we got a lot of respect for the Vikings. They do a great job year in, year out. Coach Ward always has a lot of talent over there. They play the game the right way, and it's always a team that we look forward to playing. They're always in the hunt for regional bid, and they're first place in their league this year, so it was a good W. I think Bobby and Garcia have been really good, really dependable out of the pen. And it's also really excited to see Witkowski come back and throw strikes today, which is something that we've been really needing from him.
10 runs scored in four games in conference play over the weekend. You come up with 13 through the first four today. What was the difference today? I mean, it seemed like everybody was making some really good at-bats.
Yeah, the at-bats are better today. Over the weekend, I think we were too passive in advantage counts over the weekend. I think with, you know, WestCon and EastCon, we also stranded a lot of runners on base. So I think anytime you've got guys on base, you've got to cash them. And that's something that we've been very inconsistent with. And I think if we can get more consistent with an approach with runners in scoring position, then we can be a much improved offense.
You guys hadn't played in about 10 days before the four games over the weekend. How important is it to get two more good ones heading into another big stretch of conference games, three in a row coming up starting Saturday against teams picked towards the top of your conference?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we're always gearing up towards the weekend, but I think getting in a roll and playing some baseball is really important for the hitters, important for the bullpen guys. Get a big opportunity tomorrow. Roger Williams destroyed us the first time we played them, so I'm looking forward to going out there tomorrow and hopefully playing much better than we did the first time we played them.
Thanks so much for your time, Coach.
All right, thank you, Seth.
Okay.